Well, took some practice shots this morning and thought I hit the tree shooting at my buck target behind the tree, just getting to practice and sneaking it. And there we go, second one, arrow on the arrow. It's a good thing these are just practice arrows, because my Luminox are on the other ones and these just have practice heads.